Tony by that.
Feel the magic in the air. Aye, aye, aye. Le dilemma en l'air. Allez, allez, allez. Feel the magic in the air. Aye, aye, aye. Levez les mains en l'air. Allez, allez, allez.
Feel the magic in the air.
Magic System. Rev One. Shawty.
Some give it to, some give it to, some give it to our girls. 5 million and 40 naughty shorty. Baby girl, all my girls, all my girls. Chanda Paul say,
well, I'm on the way, the time cold. I wanna be keeping you warm. I got the right temperature for shelter you from the storm. Hold on, girl, I got the right tactics to turn you on. And girl, I wanna be the papa, you can be the mom. Oh, oh. I see the girl them broke out from the floor. From your door on a workplace performer. From your door on a man where can't turn you on. Girl make I see you when them upon ya. Can't stand for the long now. Eat no yam, no steamed fish, no, no green banana. But down in Jamaica we give it to you hot like a sauna. Well, I'm on the way, the time cold. I wanna be
trapping at the back street. Running through the pets like a track meet.
Wanna be the papa, you can be the mom. Oh, oh. Pump back, pose and girl, you got it, it's all but in a way, it's not coming.
You can't be wrong if you only knew the way I feel about you.
looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Mommy, look at me, oh, I'm killing it. Swinging side to side and I'm killing that. Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like. She say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to. Iced out, ooh, looking like a star.
What's your message for the grade?
Try everything once.
He's a late stage student.
Daniela Azzi. Bro, that girl screams at me all the time. So I can ask you a question. Why are you leaving? Just ask me nicely.
Who's your favourite student?
Everybody.
No.
No, you have to pick one.
The individual represents the collective, therefore there can be no one
person. It's been a privilege to teach you to walk this year and
insert a lot of our time.
Your favourite memory?
My favourite memory would be the day I had Javan upset me really badly when he came and told me that he was dropping out of maths, and because of that our average just went up.
Good morning, Miss Dana. What is one word that you would use to describe this year?
Okay. Rude.
Rude.
Interesting.
Oh. Annoying.
Full of character.
That's not one word, this city.
That's three.
Nerdy.
Nerdy. Evolve in one word has been an adventurous group of young people who have been. Oh, sorry, it's one word.
A few moments later,
I would describe U12 as dedicated.
In one word.
Creative.
I'd say special.
Ambitious.
Interesting.
Challenging.
Challenging, yes.
Energetic.
Actually, lovely.
Oh.
Passionate. Cohesive. They work together. And I just want to do the eyebrow one more time.
Super.
The year, it's been exciting.
One word.
Oh. Exciting.
So full.
Annoying.
It was full on.
That's too.
Unforgettable.
Roller coaster.
Jandra.
Bullies.
Ebullient.
Yeah.
Invasive.
Oh, no.
Lackadaisical.
Exciting.
Yay!
Annoying.
Unforgettable.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I got a feeling.
You guys are pretty good. I would like to wish you all the best. Some of you, I hope you don't get your licenses. And don't give up. Try your best, and I'm sure you'll all succeed in life.
Okay, my final message is good luck, guys. You're all amazing. It was an absolute thrill and an honor to be part of your lives. Remember me and be amazing at whatever you do.
My final message for Year 12 would be stay who you are, but improve who you are. Be you always, but be the best version of yourself. Aww.
can't win, I can't reign. I will never win this game without you, without you, without you, without you, without you, without you. I am lost, I am vain. I will never be the same without you, without you, without you, without you.
At sea, through the darkness, you'd hide with me. Like the wind, we'd be wild and free. You said you'd follow me anywhere. Through your eyes, tell me who won't.
Time to move on. Unfortunately, we have to say goodbye to you, but you will be remembered in many different ways. As our motto said, it's about persevering and growing. As life becomes an obstacle, things will get better as you go along, and just be positive. Congratulations and good luck, and God bless.
The more it gets dark,
what's
partying. Congratulations to everyone at St. Charbel's for graduating Year 12. Life after school. Focus on yourself. Figure out what you're good at and work hard. Three things that'll take you very far in life. You heard it here from the GOAT. Congratulations. Take my advice. Likra! Oh my God, it's still running. How? What? Turn it off.